everyone, it's Marco here. Today I'm gonna share with you the very first video of my Epic Climbs series. As you know already from the title, the video is the ALPE D'HUEZ from the amazing French Alps. And I shoot this video on last 15th of July 2018. That's exactly 2 days before the very unfortunate stage of the Tour de France where Vincenzo Nibali got injured and had to retire right after the end of the stage. Anyway, as you may know, the climb doesn't really start from the center of Bourg-d'Oisans. Actually starts a few kilometers outside already the town, and that's why the path in the top left corner shows you the official time trial run. As you may notice, at the end of the video, right before the last roundabout where you turn left and you finish the climb, there's a cut. The first time I actually arrived to that roundabout, I did the roundabout, I entered the wrong way. Just something like Marco Pantani did in 1995 during the actual stage of the Tour de France that he won. I found myself in between the middle of the organization of the Tour de France with barriers and other stuff, and I actually felt on the ground. So I just decided, you know, to go back on the road and actually finish the climb as nothing actually happened. But something really happened. I hope you will like the video. You can see already the people standing along the hairpins. The day was great, the weather was very nice, wasn't too hot. The conditions were pretty good to make a nice climb. And that's it. If you appreciate the video, don't forget to like it, leave a comment and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you on top. Thank you.
siete?
Thank you.
lead. Go, go.